Okay, hello everyone. I'm not gonna lie, I don't remember exactly where I left off, but I know I have the silver gauntlets. Sorry, I'm trying to think. Okay, we just got the mirror shield, and I can't really progress here until I get the hover boots, so I'm gonna take a detour, and we're gonna go to the Shadow Temple, and then come back and defeat Twin Rova. I'm trying to think of the quickest way. Hover boots. Circles. Missing a key. Should be in the previous room? Not this room, genius. This room. Okay, because I finally got the shield, so I can go in here. These are the weirdest bubbles ever. Anyway. Someone is here, Kome. Looks like it, Kotake. What an outrageous fellow he is to introduce to Chernobyl into our temple. We should teach this outrageous fellow a lesson. Oh, loyal minion. Destroy this intruder on our behalf. Where am I? she's back to normal, though, May. She's just a little girl, but she commands a lot of respect among the Muranokotake. Maybe we should make her work for the Great Ganondorf for a little while longer. Then we should brainwash her again. Stupid kid. He came on his own to offer himself as a sacrifice to the Great Ganondorf. With my flame, I will burn him to the bone. With my frost, I will freeze him to his soul. Okay, let's get serious now, Kotake. Okay, Kome. Kotake calls double dynamite attack.
Oh!
Oh, Jesus, I nearly caught that. Nearly almost missed. Oh, that was easy. Shoot, what a fresh kid. This time we'll get serious, right, Kataya? What? Hey, Komen, what is that above your head? I don't know, but you have one too. Over your head too, Kotake. But I'm only 400 years old. And I'm just 380 years old. The twins are trying to lie about your age. You must have gone senile. Who are you calling senile? Is that how you treat your older sisters? We're twins, how can you be older? You're heartless. How can you be so ungrateful? You're heartless. You're ungrateful. I'll come back to haunt you. Kid, let me thank you. Look what the little kid has become in the past 7 years, a competent swordsman. By the way, I really messed up. I was brainwashed by those old witches and used by Ganondorf to do his evil will. But isn't it funny that a person like me could turn out to be the Sage of Spirit? And now I'm going to fight them as one of the six sages. I'm going to pay them back for what they did to me. Hero of time. Instead of keeping the promise I made back then, I give you this medallion. Take it. Marnvik the hero! Finally, all of us, the six sages, have been awakened. The time for the final showdown with the King of Evil has come. Before that, though, you should meet the one who is waiting for you. The one who is waiting for you at the Temple of Time. Episode short.